Ciao! Welcome to the new season of Hanze Cooks. Today we are traveling with our international chefs to an exciting country,
so you
to Italy.
Hi, I'm Eddie from Taiwan, and I major in finance.
Hello, my name is Manon. I'm from France. I'm here in Groningen to study marketing. I'm in an exchange program, and tonight we'll see if I'm able to cook an Italian dish. We'll see.
I'm Iago from Brazil. I'm a computer science student here at the University of Groningen, and I'm as a huge fan of Italian food. I'm really excited to cook the dish.
Take a chance and try to steal a fiery kiss.
Hi, I am Francesca. I am from Pisa, and I study international marketing research.
Hi, I'm Giuseppe. I'm from Italy, from Bergamo, exactly, San Pellegrino. Today we are here to judge these guys that they are trying to cook a typical Italian food.
Spaghetti, eggs, pepper, cheese, bacon. So with these ingredients, what do you think you are going to cook?
Maybe an omelette.
No!
Maybe pasta alla carbonara?
I have no idea.
Okay, the girl is right. We are going to cook pasta carbonara. Time to cook!
Felicità, e tenersi per mano, andare lontano, la felicità. Il tuo sguardo innocente in mezzo alla gente, la felicità.
Don't copy, please. Come on.
Felicità è un cuscino di piume, l'acqua del fiume che passa che va. È la pioggia che scende dietro le tende, la felicità. E abbassare la luce per fare pace, la felicità. Felicità.
Felicità.
So how do you see how the thing is going?
What can I say? I've just seen some mistakes, but I've seen as well some of them that are they are doing it very well.
And you, Francesca, how are you seeing it?
Some people are very good, but others are some problem.
So let's start with Eddie's dish. What do you think?
What can we say? The appearance was not that bad. It looks nice, but actually I think there is not enough cheese, and it is quite overcooked. Do you agree?
Yeah, I agree.
Let's continue with Manon's dish.
Okay, what can we say? Tastes quite good. It's a little bit overcooked, but not that much.
It's time for the last dish. Iago's dish.
But this one was cooked correctly, but the problem is that the chef put the cheese not in the correct moment during the process.
It's time for the final verdict. What will our jurors decide? Who will win? Our jurors have chosen the winner.
Yes, it was quite tough, but at the end we decided the winner.
So, the golden spoon goes to Manon. Yeah! So, what do you feel?
I'm really happy and proud. My grandmother will be really proud of me. But in another way, it's almost logic because it's known that French people are really good at cooking. So
that was all for today. We will see you in the next episode of Hanze Cooks. Ciao.
Ciao. Ciao.